Hey, I'm Evan, head of engineering for RMSTATOR. Today we're going to show you our new battery and charging system tester and analyzer. It's a nice, cheap way to be able to check your charging system. It has a built-in voltmeter, and it will load test the battery as well as test your charging system at high RPM so you can tell that you're getting good output from your stator and that your regulator is working correctly. So it's a nice tool to have on hand and an easy way to check the parts on your bike. We'll show you how to use it here on this Aprilia RSV4. So come take a look at the battery and we'll show you how to hook it up and what it does. Okay, so here we have our battery tester and analyzer, and it has two clips for the battery terminals, so it's really easy to hook up. If we look at the screen on it, it has your battery state of charge, full, medium, low, and empty. And then on the other side, it has your alternator output, high or good or dead, to show you you have no output or you're in the correct range or an overvoltage. Overvoltage, or the high setting, would indicate you have a overcharging voltage regulator. Obviously you want it in the good range when the motor's running, and dead would indicate that you have low output from your charging system. It also has a reverse connection protection, so if you swap the terminals backwards, it'll beep and let you know, so you can't really hook it up wrong. Although with red and black terminals, you can't really get it wrong anyways. So we'll go ahead and hook it up. It just clips right onto the battery terminals. Okay, so then we'll see the voltmeter go live, and it'll go ahead and load test the battery and tell us what it is. So this battery is definitely not fully charged, so that's right. We're sitting about half charge, and we're reading 12.1 volts at the battery. So I'm gonna go ahead and fire the bike up. Okay. So now we're getting a good voltage at about idle RPM, which is charging the battery at this point. And our load alternator tester is telling us we're in the good range. And if we rev it up, we can tell that our voltage regulator is working correctly and we're not getting a high charge warning. So now if I shut the motor off, it'll go back to battery load testing mode and tell us what the battery is sitting at. And that's about it. It's pretty easy to use. It will beep when it measures a low battery, which with all the lights on and the motor not running, the voltage is fairly low. And if you do manage to hook it up incorrectly, I'll show you that. If you reverse the plugs, it will show you a reverse polarity and beep at you to let you know. So it's a nice tool, easy to use, and a really quick way to check your charging system and your battery. Hey, make sure to like our videos and subscribe to the RMSTATOR YouTube channel. We want to keep doing new installation videos. Leave us comments and let us know what parts you'd like a video for. Let us know if you have any suggestions or questions. We're happy to help out. And always check out RMSTATOR.com for our latest products and information.